Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you my Dollar Tree haul for stocking stuffers with kids. And I'm pretty excited to show you the things that I picked up. If you like what you see, go ahead and hit that like button and make sure you subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my videos. But I'm just going to go ahead and jump into the things that I picked up and we'll go ahead and start with... Alright, so each year we do a theme for my son's Christmas presents. And last year we did gaming and like family time. This year we're doing crafting. So I picked up quite a few fun little things. This is just like a grab bag and it has two coloring boards, three markers, and a bunch of stickers in it. And it's PJ Mask. You can see that. I think he'll really enjoy doing that. The next one is a Ninja Turtle theme one. Anything with characters in it that they enjoy, I feel like, is definitely a good stocking stuffer. They'll just be excited to see Ninja Turtles. They won't even know what it is, but he'll be excited about that. So my son always asks me to fold him paper airplanes, and I feel so bad because every time I fold him up one or I try really hard, I'll Google it, whatever it is, it never flies. So I found this, and it has paper airplanes in it, and let's see, oh, it says right here, 8 paper airplanes, it has 1 landing strip, and an instruction sheet. I think he's really going to enjoy this. It says for 6 and older, but if you're helping, like, fold the airplanes, then I feel like younger kids would really enjoy that as well, so there's that. Along with the crafting theme, I picked up some of these sun catchers, Ninja Turtles. There's 2 in there. It comes with the paint and the little paintbrush and also like this little string if you want to hang it up. And this could also be like you can keep for next year's Christmas ornaments or if they do their own tree. But I thought that was a fun little craft. And then I also got the Spider-Man. There was a lot of different characters like Frozen and Mickey Mouse and everything. If you saw my first video, which was terrible quality, I'm so sorry. But... So moving on to more like bathroom theme things, I went ahead and picked up this bubble bath. Again, it's another character. He's really going to enjoy it just because it's Paw Patrol. So it also smells really good. And what kid doesn't like bubbles in their bath? I feel like that's kind of like a necessity for little kids. And I also picked up 3 of these little bath paints. They're by Crayola. This one is Radical Red Raspberry, there was a Vivid Violet, and also a Robin's Egg Blue. I think this is my favorite color. I'm actually really excited to play with these, but I think both of my boys will really enjoy playing with this in the tub. Give them like a paintbrush or even just their fingers will be lots of fun for them. Also, I picked up, for my littlest, I picked up these little bath animals. They squeak. There's like a little octopus, a crab, and a starfish in here. And if you like let them suck up water, they'll squirt it out at them. Lots of fun there. So each year I always got a new toothbrush in my stocking. And I feel like if I get these fun little flavors, this is Watermelon Burst by Colgate. And then they also had Strawberry Smash. Yeah, Strawberry Smash at my store. I didn't see any toothbrushes that were not Hello Kitty. So since I have 2 boys, they're not really into Hello Kitty, so I'll keep my eye out, but that will be something I'll be picking up for them is new toothbrushes. Then I also got each of them a Aladdin cup. It has the screw on top and then the straw that doesn't come out. I got them each one of these. They also had a different style, which is the one with the handle. I really like the handle, but this right here, It doesn't even screw on, it just pops off. So I figured that if I wanted to use a cup or whatever, I would use these, but the lids will switch out so I can give my youngest the one with the handle, it'll help him. But I have carpet, so these lids are a necessity. I've seen some hauls where people have picked these up and the lids and the straws are also sold separately. My store didn't have those, but you might keep an eye out or ask your store manager if they have those. Because those are a really, really good deal. The next thing I picked up for my oldest was these little toe socks. And do you remember these toe socks in like middle school? I don't know how old you are, but middle school, these were Like, everybody had them. All the girls wore them with their flip-flops. So weird, but they did. I didn't. My mom wouldn't let me wear flip-flops. That's a whole another story. Anyways, but I think my son will really enjoy these. And then for my youngest, I think this is the last thing I picked up, but this is a little light switch. Isn't that fun? I just love it. And if you put batteries in it, I think it takes 2 AA batteries. No, 3 AAA batteries. So make sure you pick up batteries too if you don't have some at home. But 3 AAA batteries, and he just will love this. He's 15 months old, and he always wants me to pick him up so he can turn on and off the light, and he just loves it. So I think this will keep him entertained. He'll really enjoy this, but this is something you want to put the batteries in before you put it in the stocking, so don't forget, okay? That's actually all that I picked up at the Dollar Tree this round. I'll definitely be picking up new things, and if I find anything else that's real fun, I will make sure and post it up here for you. If you like my video, please don't forget to hit like and go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's actually my second YouTube upload, so I hope to make more for you because I really enjoy doing this, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!